Okay, so let's start our leopard. Leopard is an animal special. So leopard is usually very smart. When it's hunting, it always hit himself. So let's start. So I will make some comments on my movements. I will turn to left, spin my left claw to left, and push down my right claw, make an empty stance. So my left heel lift and left tiptoe touch ground. So, and then I will step my right leg ahead, also empty stance, and push down my left claw and spin my right claw. So, same thing, the empty stance ahead, empty stance, and spin the left claw. And again, down, spin. Step ahead, spin the right claw ahead, lift the head, and again. Then I'm going to push my claws. So I will push down my right claw and step left leg ahead and push left claw. And again, push down. Again. Then I will stand up and pull back my left claw and make a hook with the right claw. So to the left side and to right side back. And at the same time I will make a hook my right foot. And then step to front and make an arc with my right claw to downward and then to back. And then to right. At the same time, right leg across to the back of the left foot. So, then I will rotate my body and raise my left claw upward. And then chop down. Then I will jump. When I jump, I put my left leg, left foot, to the back of the right knee. And then I step left leg to the back side, and I pull back my right claw, raise my left claw, make three main movements for all animal characters. So I repeat again, the leopard. I will turn to left and I will spin my claws. So firstly like this, and then step ahead. So if you do not have many spaces, you can just step one time. just make this movement. If the space is enough, you can step ahead. You can do this. So it's optional. I repeat again. So if you just at home or at office, you do not have enough space, you just step one time. But if you want, if you are in a park, if you have a very large space, you can step three times. And then push down. Here, if you do not have enough space, you just make this position without any space. And if you have enough space, you can choose to step ahead three times. So, I repeat again. Right claw ahead, at the same time right leg ahead. Empty stance. And if you have enough space, step three times. And then step three times, push three times. Then hook kick. Then step ahead and wave back. This way, and then rotate body, jump, and chop. Then three main movements. So I repeat again. Spin. So the leopard is very smart. It hits himself before the attacking. So pay attention to this emotion. Okay, I will make a summary movement. I'll finish this episode. Thank you. Have a nice day. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.